Hello everyone, my name is Ezza and today I'm gonna continue the Portal 2 series. I don't remember where we left last time. I know we met with the blue traitor again and he's making chambers. Yes, oh, I need to check something. Okay.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
Oh, Jesus.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right.
This is perfect. Oh. This is so scary. I didn't notice that there's a... Yes, I'm stupid.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
I know what I...
Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. We can't hurt the big old god face.
Oh, yes. Now, give me that. Come back up there. So, I need the drop. The drop need to be dropping. Here somewhere. Yes, I made it. Give me another. No, this isn't working. Now, let's see. Start this. Why? Why? Then how I need to do this thing? I can't. I don't know how to make this. I can catch this thing. The key.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
Okay, I just need this. What if I do this? What will happen? Oh, yeah, I figured it out. Jesus Christ. You know how to make it now. Wow. That was hard, but I made it. You say this is good. No. Yes. This is gonna be super cool. I'm gonna be able to make this. Oops, I forgot something. Did I? Yes, it's good. I need to do this. And I don't know how I'm gonna go back up.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that wasn't for me.
I don't know.
What am I missing?
I don't know, but I just made it. Jesus. I'm super cool. I made your stupid chamber. We're gonna make, I think, 5. I'm planning on making 5 chambers. That was the one. 5 chambers.
I think he's getting desperate. This is not good.
Easy.
Have a brainwave. I'm gonna tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am gonna need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Okay. I don't even know where I want to go. I don't know. Here's how I get up there. I get the cube. Can I get up? I can get up. Okay. First of all, somehow I need to get. Okay, I'm back in here. This is where I can. So. I need that cube there. I'm gonna get there. I need that cube. What am I gonna get there? Oh, I know how I'm gonna get there. No, this isn't worth. Thank you. Somehow I need to get here. How am I gonna do this? No. There's that thing. And it won't help me to get there. Am I right? I need that cue, and that will make it work. No, something's wrong. I need that. I don't know how I'm gonna get that. Somehow I'm gonna be able to do this. I need to be able. But this isn't the right way. Can't get there. Don't even know. I know that I need that cube to be here. First, I need that thing, I think. But this isn't how I get that. Maybe like that. This isn't working. Can't go through here. Okay, I need to find the way. How to get through. Get that. How? I can do that. But that's just not good for me. I have a feeling. What if? See this? See something there that could help? No, I just can't do anything. This, why I wasn't thinking about is that I need to do this. So in another way. Now what? maybe. I know. Let's try this. Oh, yes. Did you saw that? I bet you saw that. That was super cool. I wasn't thinking about this. Somehow, we need to get up there. I don't know how to. You get this. Stay there. Okay, I'm gonna get to the other stuff. And I didn't make it. Yeah, because I wanted to go there. Yeah. Oh, fuck it. Why are you doing this? Why I can't get out of this one? Oh, just. Doing the wrong thing always. Yeah, I was here. I don't know what I need to do with you. I can't get through that. Maybe if I wasn't thinking about this before. Okay, then I can get out of here. Can make one there, one there. I can get the other. Okay. Get the thing up. Let's do this. Just get out of here. I can make this thing work. I know if this will be enough. Okay. do this. And this. And then. And this. Can I that? And don't. This is tricky. Hard. Then this comes up. Then I do.
Oh, you just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell you. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Let's see what will happen. Where are we gonna go?
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all closer. Two, like one or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying though, just keep on testing.
Okay, what is this doing? Stop there, which would help me, I think. Let's see. Yeah, I can. Too late, I wasn't thinking. Oh, I'm stupid, but I know how to do. Okay, so I'm here. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Oh, this isn't good enough. I think I got it. Now what to do with it? It's too far. Thank you. do that.
Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift,
okay.
It's out of service.
I made it.
Nothing.
Oh, I just...
Might as well, you know, give me the tour.
To
your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do.
This is so creepy.
And to your right, something.
What the fuck is happening?
Oh god, run! That's not supposed to be there!
I'm gonna die here.
There? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh,
what happened?
No, that's not helpful, that...
Oh my god.
I don't know why I thought that would help.
That is so scary. This is super not cool. This is super scary. Oh my god. We made 3. Am I right? Let's make 2 more. Oh.
You're alive! Great! Yeah,
yeah,
just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost it. Went poking around for other test subjects, no luck there, everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though, reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
That wasn't enough, am I right? I wasn't thinking. Yeah, I'm doing it right. So I wasn't thinking too much before I started doing one thing. These are super bad chambers. I need to get to this place. No, 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 no. I'm gonna get there. To get there. This is a good question. Oh. Can I do that? I need to get back there somehow. But I don't know how. I need to jump down. Simon's found it. I know how to do it now. I think. Okay, you gonna go. Let's see that thing. Just for a while. If I think I just need to do this. Oh yeah.
You two are gonna love this big surprise.
I
In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. Love it until you until
one,
it do you
one more. One more chamber.
Alright, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but
Oh. made it. No. It's turning backwards. And how I get something that I can put here? I think I don't know what to do. I don't know. I can't jump. I can't jump anywhere. I need to think a lot. I know what I need to do. I need to reverse it. Start to go back. Change. Trap on them. Oh, fuck it. This will be hard. Go this way. I'm gonna reverse it. I'll reverse it. And when it's there, I'm gonna put this there. Let's try this. Yeah, this worked. What's this doing? Oh, you made that. Okay, so what I'm gonna need to do? Big jumpy thing. take a blue day. My life.
Oh! You solved it?
Yes, I made it.
Good one.
Ooh,
good
that
you.
Was so. Wow, so this is he's cool. Inexplicably happy that was super cool. Cool. Let's make one more. Just one more. A bonus level. I hope we have time for that.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well,
no.
Only two more chambers. Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay.
Jesus.
Credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
That
you
was...
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need to anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing. What's missing? And I thought lots of sharp bits welded onto the front. No! Don't do that! Stand right here! Stand! Stop machine! Where'd you go? Come back!
Come back, please! I'm gonna survive this.
Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay?
Yeah, I don't believe you. You're a traitor.
Oh. Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends.
The lineage was honest always.
Like, come back, you'd be like, yeah, look, woman, and you'd come back. What happened to those days?
What to do now, where to go? I need to jump off to this team. Now where to go? Oh, I don't know where I need to go. What do I need to do? This is so hard. But where's the other side? I'm not able to get through this like that. What the fuck? nothing. Where to go?
Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain the extremely quiet killing that I'm hearing. Ah! Was that your bullet-riddled body flying out of the roof? Those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defected. Acer 4s, the best hand. Unbeatable, I'll remember.
Okay, I think I made it. Just don't ship me. There's nothing this way, man. Nothing, so I need to go that way. Yeah, I need to go that way.
Oh, I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish. No way out. Spinny blade wall. Machiavelli. No. Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Maxi Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving.
I'm gonna die here.
Whoa, almost got you there. Almost got you there.
Nope. Wait, please.
Where'd you go?
Fast.
Where'd you go? Come back, come back.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back. Thank you.
Okay, let's get down. Okay, just a few more. They're breaking the windows. And I think I'm gonna end this episode here. We'll listen what they have to say for us. To us. I don't know. So, this is the end for today.
Crushing's too good for him. First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then, 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you.
Okay, if you like this, please let me know. Don't forget to subscribe. There is a lot of link in the description that you should check out. And see you in the next video. Bye!